What do you mean, classified? No, I'm aware of the literal meaning of the word classified. What I'm asking is, why would a maths professor have his military records classified? Yeah, well, I will come down.
What's up? Bob?
So you're gonna catch this mysterious thief? Who hasn't actually stolen anything?
Alan Turing is a suspect in a robbery, but they won't share a thing with the police.
Suspect? Distinctly recall writing his name next to the word victim.
Will.
Yeah?
I'm really sorry about this.
What are you doing? Oh! Sorry.
I'm so sorry.
What is wrong with you?
Here.
Whose is this? Bob, there's a photograph of you in here. Is he following you?
Has been for a while now.
Well, he's got your name and address, your district. There's a letter from the Foreign Office that the bearer be granted full and unrestricted access to all known records concerning one Robert Nock. Why was he following you? We've got to call this in.
I think I might have a better idea.
Pardon me, I'd like to see some documents, if I may. Service records of a Mr. Turing, Alan. Foreign Office sent me.
He's upstairs.
Suicide. It looks. Half-eaten apple next to the bed. Some sort of white powder on it.
Cyanide. You'll find a bottle of it downstairs.